So today, I was just casually playing Flappy Bird on Scratch. You know, the casual. Then, I checked the scripts and saw something. 3,167 blocks. For Flappy Bird? Who coded this? NASA? Bro, it's just a bird hitting pipes. So I had the thought, let's make Flappy Bird using just 10 blocks. Yep, 10 total. Not 10 per sprite, just 10 for the whole game. Alright, first movement. Here's what the OG Flappy Bird uses. Look at this spaghetti. It works, but it's way too much. I have only 10 blocks, so I had to simplify. And by simplify, I mean the bird just follows the mouse. That's it. No gravity, no flaps, just vibes. You control the height.
Nice.
Now, the pipes. Normally, you'd use clones to make infinite pipes, right? But guess what? Clones cost blocks, and I'm broke. So, I came up with this hack. I made multiple pipes position in the costume editor, and then I made the sprite change the costume and move across the screen.
Nice.
Alright, now we need to make the game actually end. Classic touch pipe equals to game over logic. I added that and ran the game. It worked. Sort of. I mean, it plays, it ends, it's technically a game. But then, I looked at the block count. It was 11. 11 blocks? I was one block over. I stared at the screen for like 5 minutes. I considered quitting game development. I considered becoming a tree. That's it. That's the game. Flappy Bird. Made with 11 blocks. It's janky, it's dumb, but I'm proud of it. But now the challenge is yours. Can you make Flappy Bird in 10 or fewer blocks? Drop your Scratch project link in the comments below. And if you can beat my 11 blocks, I'll feature your project in my next video. Also, click here to watch this video where I showed crazy Scratch games. You will love it. Just click now. Bye-bye.